A bloody slash across their flag, a hatchet buried in their grave.